Prom Chuck.
This isn't real. It's all in my head. I can feel it. I'm imagining this. Can I wake up?
Welcome
from
to prom.
This dream all over. Fall back to sleep, please. For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? Can we go back when we were young and didn't care if we messed up? We have forever, so we got lost in each other, cause time wasn't catching, time wasn't catching.
No,
we were young and didn't. In each other, cause time wasn't catching, time wasn't catching.
So we're starting.
So
we're headed over to the cove.
The cove.
Limousines, three limousines packed with 15 people.
Okay,
we're all
period.
Just gone into the, there's a DJ set up, there's lights, there's cameras, there's everything.
Yeah.
The waves are gonna be rolling in, the sand's gonna be spicy hot. We're gonna just be able to pop off and just send
boards.
Yeah. Best part is, we're wearing amazing gear, right?
Period.
Fantastic.
Period.
As you should.
Jumping into the water
as
no
you
matter
should.
What.
No matter what.
No matter what.
No matter what.
No matter what. So. On three. Never mind. Right. Yeah, team on three. Ready?
No, boy. Prom.
Easy.
Prom
easy
on three.
On three. One,
okay. One, two, three. Three. Easy.
Saw a paper crown with silver and gold. We thought our arms are feathers and hollow bones. The more I'm learning, the more I don't know. I feel smaller. The more. For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute.
Plot twist, it's my wedding. Plot twist, it's my wedding. We're going in a limo right now. Bachelor party has to wear red. Am I right or am I right? But if you do, which one is better, me or Easy Boy?
Me!
Comment down below, it's me.
What? Easy Boys all day, baby.
Let's
go.
Let's go.
No! Katie Schmidt vlogs. Katie Schmidt vlogs to the day I die.
Look at me. This is what you want.
Katie, this is yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stop videoing. I'm going to start videoing.
Talk about tonight. Hey, how would you talk about tonight?
Tonight was prom.
Yeah. Who is your hot date?
Okay, that answers the question. So ultimately, we can talk about prom 2022 being on Cockroach Cove, the blowhole, east of east of Oahu, right? We took limos, we took sparklers, we took speakers, we took DJs, we did everything we possibly could. And what happened in the end?
I don't know.
An absolute time.
A moment. I was so happy there. I had a really great time.
Ultimately. But we also had people jumping in the water, right?
I think I went in the water.
I think she went in the water.
Maybe there's a video out there.
Right.
If there is, insert it.
Let's just...
I'm so dead.
Now, back to reality. Ultimately, we would like to thank everybody who came out.
Yes.
If you think about this, it couldn't have happened without the people that had joined on this adventure.
It was a moment, for sure.
It was a moment.
And we were like really grateful for that.
Yeah.
So, with that being said, subscribe.
Peace out.
Give it a thumbs up.
And ultimately, know what's up.
Comment down below.
Subscribe.
Hit the bell.
She knows what's up.
Share it with your friends.
And just know that Easy Boys rock the world.
But, whoa!
Word!
No, Katie Schmidt, vlogs only.
Thank you.
God, prom night's coming to a close. With a bang, obviously.